Hey there, I'm going to quickly show you how to install my free set of custom perspective icons on OmniFocus 3 for Mac. First, we've got OmniFocus and my icon site side by side. I'm going to go ahead and open the perspective editor. Now, let's say I want to change the icon for this example perspective. I can, on my site, choose the color I would like, choose the icon I would like, and just drag it right over to the icon picker. After I've done that, I can make the text color of the perspective match by clicking the arrow next to the icon and choosing the exact same color. Alternatively, you can download my entire icon set and either drag the icons from the Finder the same way, or go down to Choose File and picking the icon you would like to use. That's it. Hope you enjoy OmniFocus 3 for Mac. Thanks for watching.